It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the New York Yankees, number 7, Mickey Mantle. The round has officially begun. Gone! That's his first home run. Another home run. That's 3 in a row now. Number 4 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run, his 5th in the round. Another home run. Seconds left. There's number 7. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, Aaron Judge. Let's see what he can do. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. His 2nd home run. Just 1 minute remaining. 30 seconds left. And there it is, his third home run. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first, representing the New York Yankees, Alex Rodriguez. The round is now underway. See you later. On to the home run course. Home run. Another home run. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone. His 6th home run. Thirty seconds left. To Heritage Park. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, Edwin Encarnacion. The clock is now running. sir. That one is gone. That one is gone. His second home run. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. On to the home run course. Seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. No question about that one. That one's gone. He takes out the deepest part of the yard. Another home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the New York Yankees, number 3, Babe Ruth. Let's start the clock. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. There it is, his third home run. his third consecutive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone. It's a Heritage Park. That is now 5 in a row. Seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. Let's go. Home run number 8. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs, and I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the New York Yankees, number 24, Gary Sanchez. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. To Heritage Park. That one is gone. His second home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's 3 in a row now. See you later. On to the home run course. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Yet another home run. Another home run. Make it 9 home runs. Up first in this head-to-head matchup from the New York Yankees, number 3, Babe Ruth. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. Thirty seconds left. That one is gone. His second home run. There it is, his third home run. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the New York Yankees, Gary Sanchez. Just 1 minute remaining. to the home run pole. Seconds left. Another home run. That clears the wall. And that ends the round. He finishes with 3 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first. Representing the New York Yankees, number 4, Lou Gehrig. Let's start the clock. That's his first home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with just 1 home run, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, number 25, Labor Torres. The round is now underway. gone. That's his first home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with 2 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Mickey Mantle. The round is now underway. That's gone into the bullpen. That one is gone. His second home run. There it is, his third home run. Seconds left. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 30, Edwin Encarnacion. The clock is running, and the round has begun. To Heritage Park. That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. On to the home run court. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with five home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 3, Babe Ruth. The round has officially begun. Gone! That's his first home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. And that one's out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. That's number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. 30 seconds left. There's number seven. To Heritage Park. Make it 9 home runs. There's number 10. And no time remaining, that will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Labor Torres. The clock has started in this semifinal matchup. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Thirty seconds left. single home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first in this championship round, Babe Ruth. And here we go. No question about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. That's a monster home run. That's a home run. His 5th in the round. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His 6th home run. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 30, Edwin Encarnacion. The round has officially started, so here we go. gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. On to the home run pool. His third in a row. Number four in a row. Thirty seconds left. Now hitting from the New York Yankees, number three, Babe Ruth. Just 1 minute remaining. On to the home run pool. Thirty seconds left. That one is gone. His second home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with two home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the New York Yankees, number 30, Edward Encarnacion. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. On to the home run pole. Seconds left. Another home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with two home runs. And we are still tied. We will enter a three-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Hitting first in the swing-off, number 3, Babe Ruth. His first home run. No question about that one. And that ends the round. He finishes with two home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, number 30, Edward Encarnacion. Let's see what he can do. And no time remaining, that will do it. A disappointing effort that time as he's unable to hit any home runs. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Babe Ruth.